Last week, we taught you a very important lesson, how to stay away from poison
ivy. Always important.
This week, another plant that can give you a nasty rash, poison sumac.
That's right. Problem is, poison sumac has some harmless look-alike relatives. And as Jack Hubley points out, the sumac that you thought was poisonous probably isn't.
No doubt about it. Poison ivy is the king of itch. You might remember I gave myself a demonstration rash last time. Here's what it looked like 4 days later. Poison ivy's cousin, poison sumac, is found throughout much of the East, but it's just not as common as poison ivy. Maybe that's because it likes wet feet. Evidently, botanist Tim Droud does too. On our recent sumac safari, it took him more than an hour to find a single plant in prime habitat. While poison ivy is a vine with leaves of three, poison sumac is a shrub and has lots of smooth-edged leaflets. And here's its familiar imposter. It's called staghorn sumac. It's much more common than poison sumac, but it won't give you a rash. Staghorn sumac has leaves with teeth and fuzzy stems, much like a male deer's antlers during the summer, hence the name staghorn. The plant has clusters of red, hairy-looking fruit, which brings up an interesting point. The harmless staghorn sumac has red fruit, while poison sumac and poison ivy have white fruit. This time, the bad guys wear white. Keep that in mind, or suffer the consequences. I'm Jack Hubley, News 8.